You know, when you think about it, every action sets in motion a chain reaction, causing each action to initiate another, in turn, igniting the next, and another after that, and so on. It's a process known as the ripple effect. Consider, when we train a grower in good agricultural practices, he becomes more productive, more environmentally sensitive, more prosperous, and better prepared to help improve living standards in his own community. It's the ripple effect in action. And to know universal is to understand it. Because we're keenly aware that our decisions will profoundly impact the lives of our people, the needs of our investors, the requirements of our customers, and yes, the very future of our planet.